color of clothing you wear?
Color of clothing is interesting. The insects that I suspect you probably covered somewhere else has to have to do with color perception. They're not very good at color perception. Dark versus light. Dark tends to be physics rather than biology.
Oh, you got that one. Okay.
Hi, Brindy.
Hi.
Hi.
Hi. Hi. Hi. Hi. Hi. Hi. Hi. Hi. Hi. Hi. Hi. Hi. Hi. Hi. Hi. Hi. Hi. Hi. Hi. Hi. Hi. Hi. Hi. Hi. Hi. Hi. Hi. Hi. Hi. Hi. Hi. Hi. Hi. Hi. Hi. Hi. Hi.
Hi. Hi. Hi. Hi. Hi. Hi. Hi. Hi. Hi. Hi. Hi. Hi. Hi. Hi. Hi. Hi. Hi. Hi. Hi. Hi. Hi. Hi. Hi. Hi. Hi. Hi. Hi. Hi. Hi. Hi. Hi. Hi. Hi. Hi. Hi. Hi. Hi. Hi. Hi. Hi. Hi. Hi. Hi. Hi. Hi. Hi. Hi. Hi. Hi. Hi.
Hi. Hi. Hi. Hi. Hi.
Hi. Hi. Hi. Hi. Hi. Hi. Hi. Hi. Hi.
Hi. Hi. Hi.
Hi. Hi.
Hi. Hi. Hi.
Hi. Hi. Hi.
Hi. Hi. Hi. Hi. Hi. Hi. Hi. Hi. Hi. Hi. Hi.
Hi. Hi. Hi. Hi. Hi. Hi. Hi. Hi. Hi. I just sprayed them around the property. I was just in my shed, and there was just bug mosquitoes. I just sprayed them, and they just go away. They just don't like it, whatever it is, it's in there.
So it works for you?
Absolutely.
Okay, what do you think, Andrew?
Well,
oh,
you got that one?
What attracts or what repels? So essentially the question is, are there any elements in it that could attract them? Well, there's nothing really in that mixture that I can see that would be act as an attractant for the females. So I'm just wondering whether it's something that's producing a chemical repellent. And that's the interesting thing, is since you can get...
Did you get that one? Okay.
Seem to fit in that category. Oh, that's a little bit of that. Can you pass the information on to the normal lead? We'll take that.